Lynn Chen, and this is my fourth grade music project.
I'm going to play I Love You on the ukulele.
So I'm going to be playing If You Could Hide the Clog on my violin. Erhu. It's kind of like a two-stringed violin from China. I'm going to be playing Morli Hua, which means jasmine flower. This is called a Guzheng. It's a Chinese instrument, and I'm going to be playing something called Xi Wang, which means hope.
This next song is is a song that I wrote on the guitar, and then we have my grandparents and my little sister, and it's called Angels.
Thanks for watching my video!